And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna be doing this quest today. I got all set up. It took me a hot minute to figure out where we need to be. So we are going to be protecting the NCR president. Yeah, that's what we're doing now. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe, and hope everyone's liking this series so far. Let's do some more gameplay.
Have you finished your security sweep? Looks like that's as... Now if you'll... Nelson's back up.
Keeping an eye out for anything suspicious? A bomb on the president's vertibird. Only a limited number of people had access to the vertibird. We have to get the president out of here now. I'll cancel the speech and have security.
Sometimes we take those privileges for granted. There are warriors fought so hard to achieve.
Not now.
We must always remember that wherever California stand, we carry our principles with us. Equal respect, representation, and protection.
Job today. We got the president out safe. I couldn't have done it without you.
My folks back home got lights at night thanks to what we're doing here.
President Kimball survived his visit to Hoover Dam. Nice one. Now, moving on. Don't you love seeing the Lucky 38 all lit up? Sign of things to come. Exciting news! The Legion's massing troops in a staging area east of the dam. Attack imminent! Monster of the East ready to roll! Sure, no problem. So long as the Legion doesn't attack before you can get there, which I'm sure they won't.
So now, seeing that we've pretty much gotten up to the point that we have to go to the dam, I think what we're going to do next, we're going to do some side questing. So, hope everyone enjoys the gameplay. Let's go ahead and do some side questing, some exploring, because once we beat it, there is no going back. So, let's go do some exploring.
Be advised.
You know that moment when you forget your companions? That's exactly what just happened. Ugh, I can't see crap on this.
It's just how nighttime it is on the map right now.
Aw.
Thank you.
So when we come back, we'll be going down to that camp down there and clearing everyone out. Hopefully repairing some of their stuff and making some decent amount of money so that we can prep to have enough supplies to do in-game. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you again in the next video.